Example 2, CH3, C double bond O, this is phenyl group known as estopheno. Estophenone, when estophenone reacts with hydroxylamine to form C double bond NOH, here is methyl group PH plus C double bond NOH. Methyl group, here is what? PH. Here contains lone pair of electron. Here is also lone pair of electron. These two are also geometrical isomers. Phenyl group always gets higher priority. 2, 1, 2. So similar priority groups are opposite to each other. So that is the reason why it is known as E-estophenone oxide. E-estophenone, E-oxime or E-estophenone oxime. So definitely it is which one? Z. 1, 2, it is 2. Similar PRT group, same side of the double bond, known as Z-oxime or Z-estophenone oxime. Oxymes are starting materials of Beckmann's rearrangement. Every oxime, oxymes are the starting materials of which reaction? Beckmann's rearrangement. Okay, so one is E estophenone oxime, another one is what? Z estophenone oxime. Okay, so when a carbonyl compound reacts with hydroxylamine, loss of water molecule takes place to form oxymes. Then the next one is addition of hydrazine, addition of hydrazine N2H4 or NH2 is known as hydrazine. When a carbonyl compound reacts with hydrazine, loss of water molecule takes place to form hydrazone. This is known as hydrazone. For example, when acetaldehyde reacts with hydrazine to form acetaldehyde hydrazone. Acetaldehyde hydrazone. The next one, addition of addition of PH, NH, NH2 is phenyl hydroxylamine. When a carbonyl compound reacts with phenylhydrazine, here loss of water molecule takes place to form hydrazone. What is this? Hydrazone. It is what? Hydrazone. CH3, C double bond O hydrogen acetaldehyde reacts with phenyl hydrazine. Loss of water molecule takes place to form phenyl hydrazone of acetaldehyde. NH, PH, phenyl hydrazone of acetaldehyde. Next one. Addition of all these are condensation reactions. Ammonia, addition of ammonia, hydroxylamine, hydrazine, phenyl hydrazine, all the reactions, loss of water molecule takes place to form a double bond. So that is the reason why these reactions are known as what? Condensation reactions. Addition of to comma 4 DNP, 2,4 DNP, 2,4 DNP means 2,4 dinitro phenyl hydrazine, 2,4 dinitro phenyl hydrazine. Its structure is phenyl group NH2, second position 1, 2, 3. This is 4 nitro group. This is known as 2,4 DNP, 2,4 dinitrophenyl hydrazine. Now, a carbonyl compound reacts with 2,4 DNP nitro group on strong heating, it forms loss of water molecule NaNH. Nitro group, this is known as 2,4 dinitro phenyl hydrazone hydrazone. It is a yellow or orange color PPT, precipitate. Due to formation of this particular precipitate, carbonyl compounds are distinguished or carbonyl compounds are identified. Carbonyl compounds are identified. So by using this particular test, carbonyl compounds are identified. Carbonyl compounds are what? Identified. This is a distinguished test of carbonyl compounds. Next one, addition of semicarbazide. This is NH2 C double bond O NH2. This is known as semicarbazide. When carbonyl compound react with NH C double bond O NH2. Here is also loss of water molecule takes place. NH C double bond O NH2. Semi carbazone derivative. Semi carbazone derivative.